Is Erica Dixon coming back to Love and Hip Hop Atlanta season 5? I think she just might be. And if she is, yeah, I can't wait. We missed that big booty on the screen. But anyways, wow. You know, she just got into a fight recently with Tammy Rivera about, you know, Tammy being friends with Bambi and saying that she could not be friends with her. So, well, that's what people were saying on social media. They were talking about each other. They said, oh, I'm not talking about her, but come on now. We put one and two together. Anyway, so somebody named Watch Reality TV said on Twitter, at Miss Erica Dixon, you coming back next season? She responded by saying, cheddar cheese. No, okay, she said, with a contemplating face emoji. So there you go. It looks like she, it looks like she's thinking about it. And I'm thinking about that booty. The ass missed the whole season and we miss it. So she needs to bring it back and park it right here, girl. Sit that ass here, girl. That's what she needs to do so we can enjoy her back on the screen. Because that's Lil Scrappy's baby mama. So you know we miss her. Could you imagine what would happen now that Mama D-Don released her new hit single In That Order, In That Order, In That Order featuring Young Jock? Could you imagine what she would say to her about the song? See, we need Erica Dixon back on our screen so we can enjoy what would be said to Mama D about her hit single. We need to know, you know, what's going to happen with the whole Tammy versus Erica thing, with the whole friendship debate about whether or not you can be friends with somebody and be friends with their enemy, because of course Bambi and Erica Dixon don't get along. They don't like each other, unfortunately, but hopefully they'll be cool with each other. And yeah, those eyelashes are on fleek. The eyebrows are on fleek too, but damn, them eyelashes look like fans. She look like she blink her eyes, she'll fly away like Dumbo. Jesus. But anyways, and the lips look pretty with that red lipstick. Oh Lord, look like an African queen. Gotta be ready to dump this white girl for her. Yes, Jesus. But anyways, that's none of y'all business. Kelly, stop playing. Kelly, I was just fucking around. I'm not leaving you for a black girl. Look, I'm almost done with the video. Chill. No, I'm not leaving you for a shenanigans. Don't cry like that. Where are you going? Fuck, man. Y'all done made my baby mama mad at me. Now she gonna be crying and probably walk to McDonald's and eat herself to death again. They just had to jump her heart last week. Fuck. But anyways, that's none of y'all business. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter. Oops. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine. So do you think that Erica Dixon should come back to the show? You think she should just stay her ass off of the show? I think she should come back. We missed the booty. Meat Magazine. Booty Meat Magazine.